in the Miyachi world. And he's gonna demonstrate the amazing, he's gonna demonstrate the amazing Miyachi. Oh my gosh, wait till you see this. What is this amazing toy?
This is the Miyachi original hand sack. Kind of like the old game of hacky sack, but now we got the hands in the game. The only rule now is no palms allowed. So you got your feet, you can toss it up, stick it on the back of the hand, go from your face to your shirt, trap it, squeeze it, slingshot, 360.
Oh.
Full of bails, but it's okay. Unlike a skateboard where you can rock out the same cool tricks, if you bail on one of those, you gotta worry about blood, broken bones, helmets and pads everywhere. This one's all about just looking good, having fun, getting your coordination balanced to the extreme. But sound effects are not included, you gotta make your own. It's a full body juggling toy, you can get multiples going around, throwing them back and forth. But my favorite moves are all with two, where first you learn to switch them, come on back up, you'll switch them, you'll juggle them on one hand. But the coolest move in the game combines the two for the Matrix. One popping, the other dropping. Go back and forth for the sequel, the Matrix Reloaded. It glitches once in a while, so you got a deja vu back to the end. Double it up, swing over and swap. They come in all sorts of cool flavors and colors. The number one selling toy, both in Toys R Us Times Square and FAO Schwartz on Fifth Avenue. If you guys want to get in the game, check them out. Come in a ton of cool flavors and colors. They're $6.99 on the table right over here. You can punch it right through. It's cool.
Wow, $6.99.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, can you lean over? This is great for